Hello everyone, so today I am going to show you how to make the Desi ghee with the Canadian butter. First you have to melt the butter. We have to melt it on medium flame. This white is waste. Our Desi ghee is forming now. When you are making Desi ghee, so try to take unsalted butter. I have salted butter, that's why I am taking it. Almost the Desi ghee is ready. Now our Desi ghee is ready. If you like the video, so please like, share and subscribe to my channel.